Decentralized is a very big organization, and I think that under one roof we had too many speakers that were able to talk for so many vast amount of interesting things. Two examples is one is the artificial intelligence, and the other one is the networking of participation with ideas similar to mine.